1800s fill a Waukesha park to remember a young woman murdered outside her home Monday. Well, a search is underway at this hour for her boyfriend. WISN 12 News' Jason Newton is live at Frame Park, where friends and family are saying goodbye and demanding answers.
Yeah, and Kathy, Frame Park and the pavilion behind me filled tonight with Chanel Negron's nearest of friends and those who only knew her in death. But all the emotion tonight poured from her sister, Danielle. Her message came with two lessons. One, to love every minute you have with your family, and also to not let anyone hurt the ones that you love. Candlelight dotted Frame Park Wednesday night on hearts and minds, Chanel Negron, or Nani, as she was known.
To know somebody so close and intimately be taken away from you, it's just a shock to everyone, and I'm so happy that everyone pulled together and is out here showing love.
A gathering of love with her mother as the centerpiece, her sister Danielle as the voice of the family.
I was crying, she was there. She was crying, I was there. But the one time I wasn't there,
her message, love your family and don't let domestic violence take a life too soon.
Men, cherish your woman. Cherish your woman.
She gave you life.
You know what I'm saying? That's literally, bro, that's the path to life. Cherish her. Love her.
Danielle says that she was the first family member to race to the scene on Monday. She says that her sister leaves behind a 3-year-old daughter who is now with family. Services set for Friday. Frame Park in Waukesha. Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.